kids in my story belong to a Christian church, and this isn't a random detail that I threw in. It really is contextual. I mean, the story is set in the Midwest, and lots of times the question is not, do you go to church? The question is, what church do you go to? So I have it in there for that reason. It's rubbed a couple people the wrong way that I have religion in my story at all, but I just feel that it's necessary. One happy side effect of having it set that way too, and especially because my kids are more isolated, is that I'm able to keep it cleaner. And there are still a few things in it that people might have problems with, but overall I was able to write it in a way that was much cleaner than, say, if I had set it, you know, at school or something.